Today I am showing how to change keyboard language in Windows 7. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Click start menu, go to control panel, click it and then go to language setting, click it. Then go to click change click tab, click it, change keyboard settings and click add. Select any one of language. I select Chinese language, so click open it, click that, okay. Please apply it. Easy to change it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.